what it's about, because you can have empirical data. You can say, well, you know, this is 10, 11 IBUs, you know, it's got, you know, this kind of malt. We started at this gravity, we ended at this gravity. We got, most people, that means nothing.
No,
right? Most people don't care. What they want to know is, what does it taste like?